All right, we're here at Chickamauga Dam. I got one loading up on me here. I'm fixing it. Set the hook on it. What it is, yeah. It's coming towards me though. Quick. Hopefully it's a smallmouth or large.
Yeah, good day.
But when that boat comes by, don't let nothing. Men is over.
What you got there,
Pop? I don't know yet. Seen it yet, so I'm gonna do it. Make a good run on them. Now this 10-foot rod I got, Shimano Convergence.
Woo!
Got a sow belly largemouth here. It'll go about 4 pounds. Get him in here. I ain't gonna go 4. He'll go a solid 3. That's a largemouth bass. That's another one off our list. Like I said, using Threadfin Shad. Chickamauga Dam below the railroad bridge. And that's how you do it right there, baby.